In the morning of my life, I sat at the knee of my grandmother. I learned what is in me. I learned who I am. I am the fruit of the earth, the seed of my people, the living remnant of a culture that will never end.